Good evening. How's everyone doing tonight? Thank you so much for coming. I know Monday concerts are a little awkward, but because of election day and everything, you know, we gotta make do. The ensemble in front of you is the Advanced Women's Ensemble. We rehearse every morning of every day, and it is wonderful. These girls have grown so much this year. We performed at the University of Maryland in March, right? For Women's History Month, the School of Music hosts a celebration of women's voices, and these girls were one of two invited choirs to sing with the University of Maryland Women's Ensemble, so that was a big accomplishment for us this year. Thank you. We also went to adjudication and received superior ratings there, which was really exciting. Thank you. And then, of course, we, you know, a week or two ago, whatever it was, got back from our spring trip to Myrtle Beach, where the girls received first place in their division and helped to win the overall Grand Champion Choir Award. So, claps to them. I could not be more proud of them. The next piece you'll hear, we did actually have a fall concert, but we loved it so much, and it gave us such mileage that we decided to keep it in our repertoire for education and spring trip, so we'll do that, and then we'll continue. So thank you so much. Here's Stars I Shall Find. It is the spring concert, which means we have a few people to recognize. First of all, girls, if you were selected, let's say selected for All-State, please raise your hand. Bravo, clap to your girls. And there are various ensembles. Some of you were in the mixed ensemble, some, right, Diana, using a mix. And we had women in the women's, senior women's ensemble, then we had a few of our freshmen in here make it into the junior All-State chorus, which is very, very exciting. And now, our seniors, if you could raise seniors, raise your hand, nice and high. I see the hands go up and my heart like sinks a little bit because a lot of them I've known now for 3 years and I've seen them grow, you know, from itty bitty sophomores into really fine, outstanding women, and I could not be more proud of your daughters, of all of the seniors especially, as we say goodbye to them in the next few weeks. It's very, very sad, so thank you, seniors. Whether you were new recruit or been with us for a long time, it doesn't matter. We appreciate all that you bring to this music department. Thank you so much. And our last little bit is, if you've been keeping up with us, you notice two new girls at the piano. Jamin Kim, who normally plays for Corral. She is filling in for Sarah Yang, who could be your side. So, and then Jamin, we have the piano duet, which is the next piece. You're gonna love it. But we needed another piano player for the other set of hands. So I'm so happy to have Jenny Lu playing with us tonight. Our closing number is Magnificat by Z. Randall Stroope. It is for four-hand piano and women's choir. It's the story of the Canticle of Mary. You know, my soul doth magnify the Lord, my spirit hath rejoiced in God, my Savior. I'm gonna carry the baby of Christ. Oh no, what's gonna happen to me? That's what she's saying. So hopefully the girls express that to you. Thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy the Stroope.